you a word salad, but you won't eat your vegetables. Fried you some chicken of the get-free, but you're not eating meat. So I baked you a loaf of bread with some ideas from my head, but you say you got the celiac, so you're off of wheat. I've been slaving all day over a hot guitar, but you don't want my nourishment. Try to sprinkle some verbs on your avocado toast, maybe get you moving. Rub some herbs on your sentimental roast, but it seems you're not approving. Blended up a diatribe into a chocolate milkshake, but now you're lactose intolerant. I've been working my fingers to the bone, sitting here all alone, then you reject my nourishment. I made you a lasagna with layers of meaning. A pizza pie with rhetorical toppings. 7 courses of discourses, an appetizer to make you wiser, a hot fudge perspective with a cherry on top. I gotta get out of this kitchen, stop all this bitching, and you can find your own nourishment.